I tried to write a letter 100 years long. The words as tall as trees, intentions clear and strong. I read the words aloud, I called them to the air. Awaited a reply, if you were even there. Answer me, why don't you?